Good morning. Okay, everything's looking good. Good morning, Mir. Oh, that's not good that you're still not feeling well. Okay, let's get my reward. Is way better. Purity sealed, yeah. And Intel. Oh, that's a mission. Okay. Alright. Hunt Tyranid. Purge Tyranid. I actually really like the Psyker. I'm not playing my Psyker right now, but I really do like the Psyker.
Ancient unseen enemies of mankind wait and hunger. Be strong and give them no quarter.
I love my heavy plasma. Good evening, Gunderstruck.
Over.
The Emperor protects.
Hey, you were burning down a castle. Cool. In Valhalla. This is just a warm-up mission.
Recoil unclean.
What is that over there? Is that just a black voice? Yeah. That's a good show. I'll finish it off later on, but finally getting to see Season 7 of the Clone Wars. It's really good. I never had that issue. Well, I actually have an issue with one of my presents at the moment. One of my nephew's presents appears to be stuck in New Jersey for some reason since the 10th. And I've had no updates on it at all, so... I'll have to see. Thank you. Okay. There we go. I think that's probably why you see them in California a lot. Amazon are putting together their own delivery system. Yeah, that's, yeah, there's a lot of that going on. In the three places we've lived since I got to the US, we've been very lucky in that our front door has always been very private. I would not like to live in a major city where your front door is right out on the street, you know. You'd have to be keeping an eye out for the post constantly. All right, let's see what we got. Everything's way down. That was my gift, but it's nowhere near as good as what I have. So, yeah. Yeah, I mean, I'm very happy with the fact that we've always had very private entrances. It's kind of rare that Amazon goes wrong for me, but every now and again. I don't mind it so much if it's not like a Christmas present or something. I normally don't mind it because, you know, they're very happy to refund you. I've never had an issue with it, so. Alright. Let's see where the story takes us. Yeah, so we're on episode 10 of season 7 of Clone Wars. It's really good. I like it. I really like Ahsoka Tano as a character. I haven't seen the new season 2 of The Mandalorian. So no spoilers.
Osterheim, if you can hear me, I'm heading towards the inner sanctum. Meet me there.
Hmm. He's gone missing again. What's that?
Thorn, I found the body of a word bearer.
The filth of Logar. What are they doing on the Mata?
There is just one, and he looks dead. I was wrong. He is alive. Traitor Marine lies on the ground.
In the filth where it belongs. I wish I could be fighting by your side.
According to the message I found, there were more of them, and they were trying to extricate data from three specific cogitators.
The word bearers are seekers of terrible secrets. I advise you to find out what they were looking for on the Mata.
the Emperor.
You have truly become a consecrated weapon down there.
What was a Chaos Warband doing here all those years?
Those maggots are specks of dust compared to true Adeptus Astartes. But they possess the same unique organs as we do.
I see. They activated their Susan membrane to create hibernation with someone in the area.
Friends.
Entry. More Imperium seals, but they are broken. Considering that these seals trap the essence of destroyed demons so they can't get back to the warp to reform, I don't like the implications.
Looking for.
Tech Priest, inload the flagged PICT recording from this cogitator. This woman might be the key to Uther's secret experiments.
In progress. Record is tagged as Alpha Trials and Pariah Research.
Is she a psychic blank? The antithesis of a psyker? Did Uther Tiberius test his secret weapon on someone without any presence in the war?
Commencing analysis.
Crimson King. Yeah, it's all that. I blame the music industry for it, like as usual, they would just want control of everything, you know.
Inquisitor, you are approaching the second cogitator.
I mean, muting game audio just because it's got in-game music is just crazy. That was happening, that's why I stopped streaming Star Wars The Old Republic. I'm actually really, after watching Clone Wars, I really want to play it again. But it's just not the same game without the music, you know? Wow.
Categorized as extreme anomaly.
It is incredible. The soulless one absorbing psychic energy is normal, but she's deflecting the attacks. I have never seen anything like this.
Whatever she is, this would explain the interest of those traitorous maggots. It sounds like
she
something
the
word bearers would want to have.
Yeah, that's crazy, like banning someone's account for that, like, it's... So far, I haven't had any issues with that. With, like, bots, you know, coming on and stuff like that, but I think that's because Moobot and Streamlabs has taken care of it. And in the case of Star Wars, even YouTube takes them down, or mutes them. Which is just crazy, because it claims that it's property of London Philharmonic, which it isn't.
Area closed down, due to a hostile incursion 3.64 standard Imperial years ago. Intruders identified as word bearers.
So there was a whole warband. Some people were trapped on the ship.
Chest. Yeah, this is the first mission of the story so far today. I mean, you can't just... That would kill your community, like, if you just stopped everyone from talking, you know? I don't always walk in mines, but when I do, I let them explode me.
Tech Priest, I have no new records to send you. But I have discovered that even Uther's people found that strange test subject extremely disturbing.
Total absence of information in the accessible data looms on the Marta. The existence of the subject has been erased from the archives.
Yeah, I'm gonna play my
Whatever
psyker.
This creature is, she must have been Uther's greatest secret. I must find out more.
I have analyzed the previous inloads. The binary illuminations in PIC recordings contain the encrypted coordinates where the subject was held during the tests.
Tell me.
Decryption complete. The location of the inner sanctum is at your disposal.
Perfect.
Yep, that's everything. The Psyker, yeah. I've only played him briefly, but he's really powerful. Plasma gun. I have a plasma cannon, which I really like. Melter gun. Heavy bolter. I think I'll hang on to that for a time. Oh, blueprints, remote mine, cool. Heavy flamer. Get rid of that. Okay. I think I'm gonna salvage some of these. I'm not sure if that one would be better than the one I have. I doubt it right now. Oh, Sasha Zero finished NaNoWriMo. 50,000 words in 30 days. So next year's book is... the first draft is done. Of course, it'll have to go through several drafts. It'll be a year before it's out.
Your signal in that nightmarish tribal camp. I liberated some captured members of my expedition. Where are you?
I'm in the inner sanctum. In a scriptorium, I suppose.
Uther Tiberius had his own secluded laboratory there, where he must have kept his personal cogitator. Find that room.
Okay.
Osterheim. Several Empyrean seals have been destroyed here. My guess is that it was work of the word bearers. The trapped demons are loose. Expect heavy resistance on your way in.
What? Word bearers? On the martyr?
Most disturbing thing to see too.
Those are nervous.
As his servants to suffer the most glorious torture imaginable.
Spare me the monologue, creature, and prepare to die.
Tell me, Inquisitor, what did you expect to find here? I was led here by dark prophecies and magnificent fever dreams. But you? You have no idea what we are about to unleash on your Imperium.
Enough of your gibberish. Die!
That was cool.
I have located Uther's personal cogitator. First, I had to explain to the word-bearer Filth that they are not allowed to touch it.
I'm still worried about their presence on the ship. Access the cogitator immediately. What have you found?
The proof we needed. Uther's secret weapon was a unique pariah, who is capable of the impossible. She didn't just banish demons. She utterly destroyed them.
By the Emperor, that could have been the most powerful weapon against the Filth of Chaos.
And she could have had a significant impact on the fate of the Sector, or the whole Imperium. We need to know what happened to her.
Uther Tiberius had a meditation chamber in the Sanctum, where he must have kept his personal notes. Find that room.
Oh, you know what? I forgot to change the, give me a second. I forgot to change what I'm streaming. I knew there was something I forgot this morning. Yeah, I know. Okay. Yeah, I knew there was something. I'm surprised you guys didn't spot it. Okay, now it's updated. All right. Okay. Now it's in the right game. Just refer to this as the alternative Lotro. Yeah, exactly.
Personal log entry. The captain of the Martyr, the most loyal follower of Uther Tiberius, was a certain Van Winter. It can't be a coincidence. Is this the Emperor's will, or should I suspect some mysterious connection to my erased past? I need to look into this. Klosterheim, I found proof about the rebellion that tore the Martyr apart.
In the light of your recent discoveries, it all makes sense. I don't know how Uther found or created this pariah creature, but his followers must have turned against him afterwards.
They were diehard radicals, willing to condemn hundreds to death so they could create an army of ex-demon hosts. Imagine what could have made them rebel.
I don't care. They were cowards, and Tiberius was right.
Klosterheim, I'm in Uther's meditation chamber. I can see a journal.
Open it. Have you read the journal?
I have, and it contains some surprising revelations. Even Uther Tiberius was horrified by the powers of the Alpha Pariah, that's what he called her.
Did he kill her?
No. He locked her away in the main stasis chamber.
Which
means
I don't
that she
know.
Must still be alive. This is incredible.
Imagine and Obama on the Supreme the Court.
Who knows about her too. I'm on my way to the chamber.
He has all the qualifications.
There. I'll meet you at the entrance.
Okay, did I get everything? Looks like it. I'm not sure if I got a chest though. But there's no place I haven't explored. Nice. Another heavy bolter. Oh, blueprints. Power hammer. Can you send mail and items to your own characters in this game like you can on Latro? Through mail. Nothing there.
Captain, you have important news for me, I presume.
You have a very urgent message from the Caligari Conclave. A new assignment, maybe.
With the Conclave, you can never know. Let me see it.
Inquisitor, I have a crucial task for you. In the light of your previous achievements, I'm certain you are the most suitable.
So that's shared storage between all your characters.
We have re-established contact with the Triglav subsector. Due to severe warp surges, communication with the subsector has been sporadic at best for long decades, and we have now lost contact with entire systems. We have simply no idea what occurred on these worlds during a century of isolation. With the receding warp surges in the region, we have been able to begin to restore order.
Okay.
This is a slow process, and we have encountered certain anomalies. One of our less experienced agents has already entered the Aureus system, one of the regions that has failed to report back. We lost contact with the Inquisitorial Retinue. We want you to find out what happened in that system. The astropathic relay station could be the perfect place to start the investigation.
Captain, I want you to take me to the Aureus system in the Triglav subsector. Do you have any update on the situation over there?
According to my astropath, there's been a cascade of fresh astropathic dispatches from the subsector. Warnings of dissent and heresy, nightmares of abandoned void stations, empathic bursts of terror and relief, apart from the Aureus system, which is still dark.
We shouldn't waste our time, then, getting there.
Passives? FXBoy for Eva, thanks for following. Awesome. Thanks for watching.
FX. FX.
Yeah.
You said FX.
No, I said FX. It's just my accent. So all these years, she still doesn't understand my accent. Kingsbridge book, nice. I wonder will they make that into a TV miniseries. The first two were brilliant.
Captain Kavinsky reporting for duty, Inquisitor.
Though I heard the very first
officer with the regional Astra Militarum headquarters.
I need a report, Captain. A brief one.
The current situation is volatile. We are in the middle of a counterattack.
Wow.
But the resistance is tougher than we expected. They have occupied a box station, and their propaganda could lead to a widespread rebellion.
I see, Captain. I will look into the matter.
Your support here is invaluable. The Emperor protects.
They didn't make the third into a TV show, did they? There's only the first two. Two of them. Okay.
Overheat.
Down with the Imperial! Time to save us!
Okay. I don't know, I find the best way to disarm traps is just, you know, run straight into them. This one is fun so far. Down with the Imperium. For the Emperor. And another one. There, I disarmed it. In the middle. Yeah, I know. I'm trying to clear out the area.
humbly request your help. The planetary governor has ordered a full-scale counterattack, but the rebellious horde proved to be more organized than expected. We have suffered severe losses, and numerous battalions from the Planetary Defense Force have defected to the enemy. Hostiles are threatening the PDF headquarters. Morale is low. Help us to defend the headquarters, Inquisitor.
Well, it's a lot I haven't explored, so I'm going to go back and explore it. Pod. Okay, I think that's all of it. Okay. See you tomorrow. Ooh, we got tons of stuff. Let's check out the armor first. I don't think there's anything we need that I can use there. Passives. I don't think he had spaghetti ice cream today. His wife put him on a forced diet. No more spaghetti ice cream for a month. The Alpha Prior. Okay.
again, at last. Are you ready?
The secret of the martyr is within arm's reach. Just imagine the possibilities if the Alpha Pariah is still there in stasis.
Now you are talking like the Inquisitor I used to know.
Let's go to the stasis chamber.
Ready to fight!
I see you found reinforcements against the word bearers.
These men are the members of my expedition. I thought they were killed. I was wrong, fortunately.
That's very strange. It's just kind of stuck in the system. Yeah, I saw that, yeah.
What do you
that was
think
funny.
This Alpha Pariah? What could it be?
Luther Tiberius wanted to create more demon hosts, resistant to the powers of the war. At some point, he realized that it was not working.
Or he realized that an army needs a commander.
I don't know if the Alpha Pariah was someone he found during his journey, or if he obtained her through some darker means.
And now his legacy will be ours.
Behold the words of the prophecy. In the darkest reaches of the void, on the cursed monastery hidden among the living storms, here is the anathema that shall be destroyed. I will make the revelation come true.
Not while I breathe, creature.
Death to the servants of the Corpse Emperor.
Jeez.
Make you rot for eternity, shrink
guardsmen!
Are you ready to open the gate?
Wait. I see human remains. One of Uther's acolytes by the looks of it. Let's take a look.
Anything useful?
That is an understatement. Now we know that Uther Tiberius was gravely wounded during the rebellion in the monastery. His trusted men decided to take him off the Martyr, with a certain Captain Van Winter at the helm of the rescue ship. He had secured the secret weapon before he fell, though. By the Emperor, what is this?
Remarkable. It looks like a barrier of pure psychic energy. A tapestry of madness made substance. Another example of Uther's arcane designs, I suppose. Are you ready to enter?
I have died for this secret once. I must be the one who walks through that barrier.
Of the Emperor. I cannot enter.
Did you see anything?
She is there. The Alpha Pariah is inside, so close and yet unreachable.
There must be a way.
No. You were right. This barrier was designed by Uther himself, and he made sure that nobody can enter without his authorization. The barrier can only be disabled with his inquisitorial rosette.
But a rosette is the personal symbol of our authority. Each rosette is unique, and Uther has been dead for centuries. It is impossible. You are telling me that it was all in vain? We have failed.
No. Uther Tiberius was taken from the Martyr to an unknown destination, and I will find where that place is. I am an Inquisitor. Nothing can remain hidden from me. I will uncover that rosette, even if I have to burn down the whole sector.
Okay.
What is our next step?
We are treading on dangerous ground. Uther Tiberius was so obsessed with fighting the powers of chaos that he ventured too far. Even his most trusted followers turned against him when they realized what he was planning to do.
Who cares about ignorant fools?
You must surely be aware what the Alpha Pariah could become. Uther Tiberius wanted to destroy the gods of chaos so desperately that he decided to create a god of his own.
Yes, I understand. And this is why we must continue his work. For the Emperor.
Morality choice. Important decision. Which one will I go for? I think radical decision. What do you think? I'm thinking radical decision.
Radical decision.
Yeah.
You are right. We must use her powers to fight the tides of chaos. The fate of Imperium justifies the means.
You are a dedicated warrior to the cause. And I salute you.
I'm also risking excommunication and death.
That's
but
true.
First, I have to find the Rosette. And I need your help to secure this chamber while I'm gone.
I will remain on the Martyr to protect Uther's secret with my life. But are you aware of the potential consequences?
Did I get everything? I think so. Ooh, blueprints. Wait, digital weapons. That's actually better. Main implant. Passives. Okay.
Captain, are you serious? You want me to believe you didn't know that the founder of your rogue trader house was the captain of the Martyrs centuries ago?
I swear by the light of the God Emperor Inquisitor that I am just as shocked by this revelation as you are.
I need a better explanation, Captain.
Inquisitor, our house has followed strict traditions for long centuries. One of those traditions concerns our sacred history. Our ancestral secrets were kept in a treasured logbook only accessible by the Van Winter sitting on the throne of the house.
And who would that be?
Nobody. Almost my entire clan has been purged on account of their heretical acts. I was found worthy of redemption, and I'm assisting the work of the Inquisition as a simple captain.
Do you think your logbook could help me?
Yes. It has been in our possession since Gregor Van Winter, the man whose trail you seek, received the warrant of trade. It must contain all his accounts, too.
What happened to that logbook?
It was hidden on our flagship, the Astute Cavalier, but it disappeared when my father was executed. The logbook must still be in the hold, in a secret compartment.
So, I only have to find a fugitive ship in this sector. Sounds easy.
My family had a hideout in this subsector on a void station. Those who survived the purge probably ended up there.
And strangely, it didn't occur to you to share this information with the Inquisition. No. Don't answer that. Take me to the void station.
Okay.
Another day to serve the Emperor with our lives. If only I could smash through the ranks of those filthy heretics.
Your day will come, Thorn.
You carry the Emperor's will, Inquisitor. Destroy the heretics.
Take it like a man, son.
Thank you.
Karsman!
At your command!
I'm guessing I'll need that airstrike at the end. Bridge.
Die, maggots! Die!
Definitely haven't finished exploring.
Rise, obey or die.
Okay, they've got a tower here somewhere.
on you.
At your command.
I don't see a chest.
That's your command.
Yeah, it wouldn't be good to have someone listen to the audiobook and have just 5 minutes of sneezing. Passives. There we go. Character. Well, that could be better. Now I can make it a little bit better, I think. Heavy plasma. Let me give it a go. Damage. Yeah, well, it does a lot more damage over heat 20. Deal area damage around the target. See, that's very nice. Now the quality is down 14, but it does do more damage. I think I'll stick with what I have for now. Let's see. Alright. checked out armor. Assault armor. That was no way that's going to be as good as what I have. Armor. Can I make any demolition armor? I don't think so. Let's check out what I can buy. Digital weapons. So I could get an Omega pack, but I'll hold off. Alright, well, I've done 2 hours. That's not normally what I do on Mondays while I'm editing, so I'll get back to some editing work. Almost there. 27 was edited when on Saturday. We re-recorded chapter 26 because it was messed up for some reason. Hopefully it was a once off yesterday, so I've got to edit chapter 26, and then we're on to chapter 28, and there's less than 10 to go, so we're almost there. And with NaNoWriMo finished and completed, Sorcerer's Hero can concentrate on getting this book out. It's called The Champions of Felural. Keep an eye out for it over Christmas. Alright guys, Mir, thanks for being here, and Gundestrak as always. Though we did miss the spaghetti ice cream today. It's just not the same without the spaghetti ice cream. So, alright guys, have a fantastic rest of your day. It's a lovely sunshiny day here for me to be stuck inside editing, but anyway, we'll get over it. So, have a good one, guys. And I will be back tomorrow morning, 11:30 a.m. Pacific time, with Lotro. And we'll have 3 hours of Lotro tomorrow to look forward to. Okay. Have a good one.